Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So the product I am going to unbox and review today is very unique. We can easily say that this is the future of tech. It's a smart ring and it's here to replace smartwatches. And believe me, this decade is going to be all about smart rings. So before saying anything else, let's unbox it first. So you guys can see that the box is quite premium. And it provides a very smooth unboxing experience. Feel it yourself. So first we get to see this card that has something good stuff written on it, and then next we see our main product, Ringcon Smart Ring, which we'll see in detail later. And at third place we find some manual instructions. And it's a quick guide and manual instructions, which is very important for any product. This thing I will show you later. Then we find its charging case, which has a 500 milliampere battery. You can see. And it's a little bit heavy. And then at last we see a USB-C Type-C charging cable. Yes, so it is a USB Type-C charging cable. So this was the unboxing. So these are the five things you will get in the box exactly. So let's talk about the ring first. So this is our smart ring. It's a very super lightweight ring. When you wear it, you don't even feel it. It has a 3 to 5 gram weight. So I like this factor a lot. So there are three colors available for this smart ring: silver, golden and black, and I choose the golden color. Apart from this, you'll get different sizes in it. My size was 8, and that's why I ordered 8. And if you guys don't know your size, don't worry, the Ringcon company has a solution for that too. Let me show you. When you purchase the ring, you can request a ring sizing kit, which will be like this, and the company will send you the sizing kit first so that you can check and choose the accurate size for your ring. So the sizing kit will be like this, and let me show you. And you can see all these colors: pure gold, moonlit silver and midnight black. So you can see. And similarly, these are all the sizes. So they will ship this sizing kit first to you. So isn't this a very clean and ideal thing? So 9 sizes available, and it's very handy. And you can see, that it is absolutely great. And my size was 8, and they both are exactly the same. The ring is made of titanium, which is a trend these days, and it's very durable, it's skin friendly and also dust proof and waterproof to an extent. No problems at all. You can see all the tech inside. These are all small sensors which will do everything. So here ends my practical review. And now let's move on to its performance review. So the first thing I will talk about in terms of performance is its battery timing. So you guys are going to be much more surprised to hear this than I was. You can use it up to 7 days on a single charge from its charging case, and is fully charged in only 90 minutes. And this charging case can charge this ring 18 times, which is absolutely insane. This means that after charging this charging case, you will not need to charge it again for 4 months. So what else do you need? It's a super performance. And as soon as I unboxed it, I start using it, and I used it continuously in water as well. Basically, I used it very roughly, but I was very satisfied with it. Now let's move on to the topic of how you will know about it and how will you see the data in it. So for sure there will be an app for this, but the special thing about the Ringcon app is that it is absolutely subscription free, and you guys can't imagine that how much better that is when an app is free. You can see, so this is the app. And this is how it looks. And the most likable part is that even if you haven't purchased the ring, you can still create an account, or even if you don't, you can still see the interface and how it works. So I would recommend you to go ahead and see it yourself so you can observe it better. And I am very satisfied with the app. It is very, very easy. So now let's come to the topic of how are you going to use the ring in your daily life. It will be used offline. You don't have to connect it with your phone unless you want to see the data. The ring can store 5 to 7 days data offline, and after that you have to connect it with your phone via Bluetooth, and all the data it's stored offline will be stored there in the app. And again, you can use it offline. So this was mainly for your information. Otherwise, of course, you may need to check your data regularly. So it collects the data of your every movement. It is 24/7. If you use it for an hour and connect it with your phone, it will show you everything of what you have done in that hour. If I talk about the features and capabilities of this smart ring, the video will be more than an hour long. That's why I told you to watch it yourself and download the app. You can see all the sensors working here. I will just tell you the summary and main points here. It's a complete health tracker. It manages your physical activity and mental health. You can use it as your observer or trainer. It covers everything including sleep, activity, exercise, stress, and give you a proper plan to make yourself better. You get real-time reports, daily reports, weekly reports, monthly reports, and yearly reports. It's very, very impressive. Now let's talk about how accurate it works. I would say 9 out of 10. I slept for an hour, and when I checked it on the app, it was accurate. Then after I slept for 4 hours, and when I checked it on the app, so my number was increased from 1 to 5 and so on. Every time I slept, it showed me the perfect time of how many hours and how many times I slept. For example, you can see in the sleep section, sleep 1, you can see it shows me the my sleep 1. And then here it comes the sleep 2, and you can see how much data it collects. So it will show you everything you need, and it collects data about your every movement. You can see your activity and all the things related to it. And since the day I start wearing the ring, I haven't exercised a single day, and you can see how accurate it is that it is telling me that I haven't exercised and time to start exercising. Seriously, similarly in stress levels, it is accurate because I am not stressed at all and it hasn't showed me, and I can't fake to check it. So the app is wonderful. And actually there is so much more to tell you, but the video will get too long. So here ends my review. It was my first experience with it and I 100% recommend it. There was nothing bad found which I could report. The link to purchase the ring is in the top of description. Thank you for watching my video. Be in peace, be happy, goodbye.